Standing over a hospital bed, guns in a man's bleeding teeth. In a daze, I watch over him, my dark and beloved freak. For I'd rather die than watch him die in his sleep. He's a man of an inherited evil soul. His best story's the blackest I've ever been told. Once I washed in his tears, the taste of his sperm, so clean and clear, I'd rather die than know he died alone. I hear the knives and razor blades, I've seen him carve up his own bones. The bottle took the good part of his heart to the home where his evil soul reigned. What's left of him was all that is fuck. Those were the years I couldn't give up. His long slanting eyes in love and despise, his primitive fire, his desire. Scars in his side, the skin is what's best, and I lay my head down. He takes, takes, takes me, bleeding to dry, and he survives. I'm standing by his hospital. Woo!
Oh, yeah.